Just stretching himself the whole time. You want to take a look?
I love some short ones. I haven't seen it yet. It's been mostly just going across.
Okay.
And then back and forth.
Yeah.
It did fly initially down from its cave.
Where's the cave?
He's done it a couple
kind of
times.
Behind this rock.
Yeah, okay.
Some visitors did see that. Actually,
going all over the place.
Yeah, we saw.
Come on, fly.
See the mom or dad, a little rock up. Just laying down.
Oh, okay.
Flat. Look like black.
Yeah, yeah.
There it goes right now.
Yep.
You need a tripod.
But yeah, baby's still testing out its wings.
Well, I don't know how to do it.
When
they
grow up, their name's going to be 1,000.
But that's not the original nest.
He's getting ready. Nope, the original nest.
Oh, there he goes. Look at
it. Oh, yeah.
Wings are on.
Watch out for the nest.
Is no. Nest is around that little.
Yeah, basically around that little outcropping. Not visible from right here, but just up in that area.
And there's just only condors should have here.
There are a few other adults that have been in the area, but this is the only one that's
here. Oh, there he goes!
Oh, there he goes!
Oh my gosh, that's great. That looks like pretty good.
He says, oh crap, I gotta land.
Yeah.
There he goes.